and 3rd of December 2014, the European Day of Persons with Disabilities Conference took place in Brussels. Organized by the European Commission and the European Disability Forum, the goal is to promote the active inclusion and full participation of disabled people in society. In light of this, the EU wants to improve accessibility and social benefits of cities and have awarded the 5th edition of the Access City Award, rewarding cities for their efforts to remove barriers in key aspects of everyday life.
Jean-Claude Juncker, the president of this new commission, has decided to put disabilities inside the employment and social protection portfolio, means actually that the Commission, the European Union, wants disabled persons to be part of the economic recovery. So it means jobs for all and access to jobs for everybody.
The award is really important, not just for the particular city and the recognition that that provides for the focus, for the effort, for the leadership, but also in a signal that it sends across Europe to other cities, both in terms of what they could do and, of course, learning from what other cities are actually doing. So it's a sharing process which makes it possible for us to learn quickly what's working and then hopefully to invest in and spread that best practice.
An envelope with the names, so I should open the envelope and announce to you which is the city which is getting the Access City Award for 2015.
I think that the consistency of work and to see that everyone puts so much effort into a long-term accessibility project and not only like a one-year session is one of the most important things, because these kinds of works will never end. You need to continue to work continuously to get it moving.
So the winner of the Access City Award for 2015 is Borosh.
I will start saying that not only we who are in place in Brussels, but all the citizens in Borås are very proud.
The second place goes to Helsinki.
Listen to the users. I think that is the most important. And also, every time when you do something, test it with the users, because that is the A and O of the work.
It's very important. If you do something, to tell it to everybody else, that everybody doesn't have to do the same work again.
And the third prize goes to Ljubljana.
Let's do this initiative together, because if we're doing it together, if you're doing it constantly, then of course we can reach higher and we can be louder and we can be, I think, better.
I think there is one thing that it does not mean, and it does not mean that we are done here on this field, because this project is an ongoing story for us, and we believe that there is no thing that cannot be better. And we will try to keep on improving the quality of living in Ljubljana, so it will be our mission also in the future.
The European Commission awards special mentions to cities that are pioneers in achieving accessibility in certain key areas. This year, the special mentions are given to Logroño in Spain, which was awarded with a special mention in the field of the built environment and public spaces. Budapest in Hungary received a special mention for its work in the field of transportation.
It's a very great honor for us that the EDF and the Commission recognize what we are doing right now in Budapest.
Another special mention for public facilities and services was given to Arona in Spain and Luxembourg.
Our Prime Minister, who did great work last years, and he implicated the persons who had some needings. So that is what is special about us during the last years. Now persons who know what they need have the possibility to tell the different services what they need and how they can do. So there's a dialogue.
Evidentemente, para nosotros recibir este galardón es un estímulo más a seguir trabajando, que ya desde los años 50, finales de los 50, se trabaja y denodadamente en los últimos 10, 11 años, en la cual hemos recibido numerosas distinciones, tanto a nivel local, nacional y ahora pues nos faltaba la internacional.